He's up there, hop on the beat.
Hirohiko Araki is known to display his interests prominently in his work, especially in JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. These range from references to music and fashion, as well as movies and TV. But another large number of references can be found to comics and animation. These include Western cartoons and graphic novels, as well as anime or works from his fellow mangaka. In this video, I'll be going over all of JoJo's references to comics, cartoons, anime, and manga. Araki also very frequently references his own previous manga. While these would count as these kinds of references, I have already made a video in the past mentioning all of these callbacks, so I will refrain from including them in this list unless it is related to another reference. Jonathan's appearance may be inspired by Kenshiro from Fist of the North Star. Throughout Part 1, there are also various poses that originate from Fist of the North Star. These include Zeppeli punching the frog, Jonathan's zoom punch, and a couple of others. In the Jojonium Volume 1 interview, Araki says that when creating Jonathan, he wanted him to have an aura of strength similar to the manga Karate Baka Ichidai. Araki has said that Will Zeppeli's mustache is inspired by the one worn by the character Iyami from Osomatsu-kun. When Joseph is a child, he is shown reading a Superman comic book. In the anime, this was changed to Araki's previous manga, Bao. The minor manga-only character Bruto is likely inspired by Bluto, the nemesis character from the Popeye comic strip and cartoon. In the 15th chapter of Battle Tendency, Joseph is shown doing a pose identical to one from the manga Otokogumi. Araki has said that the concept for stands was influenced by the guardian spirit in the manga Ushiro no Hyakutaro. While in his cell, Jotaro can be seen reading Weekly Shonen Jump. In the anime version, the Bao manga can be seen here. In the JoJo Veller commentaries, Araki says that Star Platinum's shoulder pads may have been influenced by Kenshiro from Fist of the North Star. Araki says that when designing Jotaro, the first thing he thought of was a character in their school uniform in the middle of the desert. He says that this was inspired by the 1971 manga Babel II. Araki has said that the design of Magician's Red may be influenced by the characters of the French cartoonist Enki Bilal. The most likely character that he's referring to is the renegade Egyptian god Horus from the Nicopol trilogy, who appears very similarly as a man with a bird head. The design of Silver Chariot's face is very similar to the helmet worn by Jagi in Fist of the North Star. When Joseph uses Hermit Purple on the TV, a parody of the anime Doraemon is shown. Araki has said that the character Whole Horse may have been influenced by the character Cobra from the sci-fi manga of the same name. At the beginning of the Justice arc, the group finds a man whose body is covered in holes. Polnareff compares this to the cheese from the American cartoon Tom and Jerry. The man with the holes appears later in the arc, in a pose very similar to Jagi from Fist of the North Star. In the same arc, Whole Horse gets his hand controlled by Justice, which causes him to turn his gun on himself. This is also very similar to a moment with Jagi in Fist of the North Star. While staying in the hotel, Jotaro uses the fake name Kyutaro. This is most likely a reference to the manga Little Ghost Kyutaro. When Jotaro beats up all of Justice's zombies, the panel is very similar to another from Fist of the North Star. During the Judgment arc, one of Polnareff's proposed wishes is to become a cartoonist. He says that he wants to be bigger than Disney, of course referring to Walt Disney, creator of some of the most famous cartoons of all time. Behind Polnareff in this panel are references to various Western cartoon characters. These are William Lepoir from the French series of the same name, and Colonel Clifton from the Clifton series. When trying to figure out how Iggy would fight, Araki says that he studied the manga Silver Fang the Shooting Star Gin, which features a dog as the protagonist. Due to Magician's Red being inspired by the Nicopol trilogy's Horus character, it's likely that the humanoid form of Anubis is influenced by the Anubis featured there as well. Araki says that the shadow stand Sethan is inspired by the opening for the anime Tetsujin 28 Go. During the fight against Vanilla Ice, Polnareff does a pose similar to Goku from Dragon Ball. When Dio makes Wilson Phillips drive into the pedestrians, the character Waldo from the Where's Waldo series can be seen hidden amongst the crowd. In Stardust Crusaders Chapter 141, the tailpiece illustration of the world shows him holding his hands similarly to the Kamehameha from Dragon Ball. Dio's attack with the Road Roller is most likely inspired by an attack from the first episode of the Kinnikuman anime. At the beginning of the manga, when Josuke is being bullied, one of the bullies says that Josuke's hair looks like the classic manga character Astro Boy. Josuke mishears this and thinks that the bully said it looks like another classic manga character, Sazae-san. One of the manga shown in Hazamata's locker is GP Boy. This manga is illustrated by Hirohasa Onikubo, who was Araki's assistant during parts 2 and 3. He later illustrated part of Araki's other manga, Lives of Eccentrics, and more recently worked on art for the anime adaptations of JoJo. During the fight with Hazamata, Surface mentions the copy robot from the manga Purrman. In the JoJo Veller commentaries, Araki says that Purrman was his inspiration for Surface's ability. When Koichi's stand evolves, his hair points up, similar to when characters go Super Saiyan in Dragon Ball. Some believe that Koichi's stand Echoes is also influenced by the Dragon Ball character Cell, due to its appearance and the way that it evolves. Both Cell and Echoes first appeared around the same time, and Araki hasn't talked about it, so it's hard to say for sure. In the Italian food arc, Okuyasu compares the harmony of taste between the tomato and cheese to be like the harmony between Asao Takamori and Tetsuya Chiba, the creators of the boxing manga Ashito no Joe. Araki has said that Red Hot Chili Peppers' design is influenced by the headbutting dinosaurs featured in the manga Kyoru Daikiko. He has also said that the design may have been influenced by Frieza from Dragon Ball. Joseph Joestar's design in Part 4 is likely based on another character drawn by Enki Bilal. When hearing Okuyasu's name, Joseph mishears it as Osomatsu. This is a reference to the manga Osomatsu-kun. In the Let's Go Hunting arc, Josuke mentions the character Mickey Mouse. When Jotaro pokes the melted rats with a stick, Josuke compares it to how the character Aurelie pokes poop with a stick in the manga Dr. Slump. Araki has said that the design of Boy to Man may be influenced by the robot characters in manga by Mitsuteru Yokoyama. The design of the stand Little Feet is influenced by the XB2 robot from the graphic novel The Carnival of Immortals by Enki Bilal. When inside of Coco Jumbo, the TV is shown playing the anime Captain Tsubasa. Araki has said that the design of Metallica is inspired by the creatures called the Hattie Fatteners from the Moomin series. In Narancha's bio, his favorite show is listed as Fist of the North Star. The name and premise of the There's Six of Them arc are very similar to the shoujo manga They Were 11. In Stone Ocean Chapter 78, Jolene mentions the comic strip character Snoopy. In the artwork used for the cover of Volume 12, Jolene is wearing a button with the character Mickey Mouse, as well as the Weekly Shonen Jump logo. In the Bohemian Rhapsody arc, various fictional characters brought to life by the stand ability are either shown or mentioned. Near the beginning of the arc, Anasui repeatedly mentions the character Mickey Mouse. Mickey was originally intended to make a full appearance in the manga, but Araki's editors rejected it. In the final manga, you can see Mickey's tail from around the corner for a brief moment. At one point, the characters Astro Boy, Tetsujin 28, and Mazinger Z can be seen flying in the background. The American comic book character Spider-Man can be seen for a brief moment. The characters Kenshiro and Rao from Fist of the North Star are mentioned. The Peanuts character Snoopy is also mentioned near the end of the arc. Other characters that appear, such as Pinocchio and Peter Pan, originate from stories that predate their Disney counterparts. However, it is likely that these appearances are still influenced by the Disney versions. For example, Peter Pan's design is very similar to the one in the Disney movie. The heavy weather ability turning people into snails may be inspired by the story Uzumaki by Junji Ito. Diego's backstory where his mother's hands are burned by feeding him soup is a reference to the manga Dororo by Osamu Tezuka. Araki compares the stand Mandom to the Major League training brace worn in the baseball manga Star of the Giants. Araki has said that Hot Pants hiding her gender was inspired by the manga Rose of Versailles. Funny Valentine's hairstyle is similar to one seen in the manga Uzumaki. Araki has compared Tusk Act 4's head to that of the Zaku suits from Mobile Suit Gundam. When Josuke uses Soft and Wet to implant hair into Hato's face, the hair is in the shape of the Japanese kanji for meat. This is a reference to the manga character Kinnikuman, who has the same letter on his forehead. The same later happens to a cat that Josuke removes hair from. It was once said that the famous manga artist Shotaro Ishinomori once meditated under the Morio pine tree. In Chapter 24, a toy of Astro Boy can be seen. During the Paper Moon King arc when Yasuho is kidnapped, dolls of the One Piece characters Monkey D. Luffy and Tony Tony Chopper can be seen. There is an additional doll, a white dog, that is also seen. Due to the standability changing the face, it is difficult to tell what it may be. Some believe that it may represent one of the white dog characters that also appeared in One Piece, such as Chow Chow or Holy. Others believe that it may be a reference to Shiro, the dog from the manga Crayon Shin-chan, but neither of these are known for sure. At one point in Chapter 25, Joshu refers to Josuke as Papurin. This is a reference to the 1976 manga Todai Ichokuzen. In Chapter 33, Jobin offers Josuke a Tetsujin 28 toy. During the flashback, Holly is reading a book called Rose of Versailles. This is a reference to the manga of the same name. The stand Blue Hawaii looks very similar to the angel Sachiel from Neon Genesis Evangelion. The stand's doggy style has motifs of both dogs and beans. The user, Mamazuku Rai, also has this bean motif. This may be a reference to the Mame Shiba merchandise franchise, which features a cartoon dog Bean as its mascot. In the chapter Mutsukabe Hill, Rohan mentions that he had to sell all of his Sailor Moon figures and Rurouni Kenshin volumes. And that was every reference to anime, manga, comics, and cartoons in JoJo. This was definitely fun, since a lot of this I didn't even know about at all. If you have another idea for a video topic, comment it down below. If you want to be updated on new videos or leave suggestions, join the HamonBeat Discord using the link in the description. To receive rewards like Discord perks and some uncut videos, you can support the channel on Patreon. And finally, for future videos, subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. This is the part of the video where I thank my $5 and up patrons. Thank you to Tony, The Owl God, Alex Ramirez, Raziana, Doorbell, Cloudy, Monkman, Ashton Joseph Miller, Crayon, Jesper Jansen, Rigo Vids, Zucato, Shane Giger, Sentai, Taylor Choi, Pumpkin Doge, Mero, Bailey Smile, Stephen Pennington, Ali, Almighty Quarth, Oof, and PBA SVG.